Good morning, Broad River Church, Fairfield County. It's Monday, and I just wanted to encourage you that this would be a week that you would enter in because of what Jesus did for us. He didn't come for us. He didn't die for us just so we could stop feeling guilty about the past or just so we could stop being scared about the future. He came to give us direct access to God's presence. And so I want to encourage you to find ways this week to enter into God's presence, to pursue Him. Because in His presence, that's where joy is. That's where pleasure is. God is the desire of our hearts. To be united in relationship with God is the desire of all of our hearts. And so I want to encourage you to enter in this week. And you can enter in confidently because of what Jesus has done. Have a great week. We'll see you soon.